My lord! He came at night. Did you see it?
Calm down. What's your name?
Shino, my lord.
Shino. Tell me what you saw.
A river child. A kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river. Crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid. While my father went to go scare the kappa away. Then I heard splashing and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
Be careful, my lord. The kappa are hungry.
Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river. The tracks continue. Must be Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. Smell. Cooking fish. It wasn't kappa. Just thieves and murderers and monsters just the same. Stole from Shino's father. Flute must have belonged to Shino's father. I will return it to her.
Let's go, Kang.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The kappa killed him.
Not kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you. I'll head for town soon.